Hello everyone, my name is Maggie and this is another episode of E30 Fix. In this episode, we have a custom plenum intake manifold for the E30. Before we try to install that thing, I have something to show you guys real quick. Max Peering Rods just sent me another set of coilovers. Let's see what's inside. This is a T7 kit from Max Peering Rods. It's got racing damping oil and 24 levels of damping adjustment. I may or may not use this kit. I have a different idea in mind. If you want to see how to install coilovers, go watch my old video. Back to our intake. I designed a rough version of it and gave it to CNC Innovations and they came up with their own version. Let's take a closer look. And now I'm gonna need a throttle body. This is a universal 90mm throttle body. Let's start with this actually. Let's see if it will actually fit. This is supposed to be the bracket that you weld on to your intake. But we already have an adapter here. But the hardware is not the same size though. Oh, I got some M6x40 and some washers. What I need to make in the future is the throttle body gasket. What I have here are M8x25 bolts. I'm gonna have to grind the shoulder off a little bit for the bolts so that it will fit better. Alright, now I'm gonna do that for all of them. Now let's talk about why we have two fuel rails. Why do we have two? Well, one of them is optional. The injector holes are plugged up. There are set screws inside these injector holes. I have my fuel injectors here. The injector will fit just fine inside these holes. But it won't fit on the fuel rail. When you order your intake, make sure to tell them that The holes for the injectors are 14 millimeters in diameter, both on the intake and on the rail. Also, the holes on the rail should be about 12 millimeters deep, just to make things fit nicely. So in my case, to make these holes bigger, I will be using some reamers, stepping up from 11, 12, 13, 13.5, and then finally 14 millimeters in diameter. I set the stop to 12 millimeters down the hole. Doesn't have to be exact, just close. That is it, guys. I expected this to hit, and it did hit a little bit with the coolant line. I'll trim it off a little bit. On the back here, well, it hits the wires. Yeah. It's hitting right here. I got a shorter tool, it's a lot better. There you have it, guys, the first M20 custom intake from CNC Innovations. I hope you enjoy it and find this helpful. I will see you again next time.